glory.
Hallelujah.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Song is entitled Before Daybreak. That's a Gullah term which means before daybreak the next morning.
Okay.
Often the ancestors had to work sun up to sun down. And when they got back to their places of residence, they had their work to do.
Yeah.
That work had to be done.
That's right.
Daybreak the next
right.
day.
So
cooking, cleaning, what, everything had to be done
yes.
the next day. So the song says, for day clean. Mm-hmm. Now we're still doing the rhythm of the ancestors. And the singer is going to join me again to let you know kind of what they might have been thinking about doing as they work.
Gonna watch the folks and live on the night for daybreak. Gonna watch the moon and night for daybreak. For daybreak, for daybreak. Gonna watch the moon and night for daybreak.
song says, I done done what you told me to do.
Yes.
Contrary to popular belief, the ancestors did not sing these songs because they were happy. They sang these songs to sing themselves happy and to shout their troubles out.
Yes.
Oftentimes, even in the fields when they were singing the song, sometimes they slowed the song down.
That's right.
Just so they could rest when they couldn't stop. But after everything was finished, they could look at it and say, I done done what you told me to do. And again, we find that rhythm of the ancestors.
Thank you.
Thank you.
you can hear the difference, Sister Brown is going to give us the translation of the Christmas story. And it starts like this. In the region, they've been some shepherds who have been out in the field.
That's right.
Watching after their flock.
Yeah.
All right.
In the same region, there were some shepherds staying outside in the fields and keeping watch over their flock.
That's right. All right.
And the angel of the Lord come for them, and the glory been on top them.
That's right.
And they've got a big light on top them.
Right.
And they were so fearful.
All right.
And an angel of the Lord suddenly stood before them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were scared.
Right.
And the angel said, y'all ain't got to be fearful.
That's right. Because
I got news, what will fill up y'all? Plenty joy.
Yeah. Right.
But the angel said to them, do not be afraid, for behold, I bring you great tidings of
joy. For this day in the city where they call it, there's been a Savior born, and
that's
he is
right.
Christ the Lord.
Amen.
For today in the city of David, there has been born a Savior, and he is Christ the Lord.
Amen.
And just how you gonna know who we've been,
they're
gonna be wrapped up in rags, lay down in a manger.
This is a sign for you. You will find the baby wrapped up in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger.
Now, what kind of hymn song would the ancestors have sung to such a being? Mary had a baby, and they did it in a very joyful, exciting manner, because this was a very special time for them, you see.
Yes.
The Christmas season was the time when they got special clothes,
special
all kinds of things.
Yes.
And that season was determined by the burning of the Yule log.
Right.
As long as that log burned, they would celebrate.
That's
so
right.
One of the ancestors would go and get one of the biggest logs wait for that thing to burn real slow.
Right.
So it was an exciting time, a time of joy, a time when they knew it wasn't going to last all that time. But while they were celebrating, they celebrated. Remember, they were singing themselves happy, shouting their troubles out.
Right.
So they could turn a song like Mary Had a Baby into something that sounded celebratory.
Yeah.
Because remember, this was their community. This is where they all came together.
Yes.
To sing and shout. So this song says, scandalize my name.
All right.
Now there's total six of us up here. So you're going to hear this song. It's got all the same words in it. But each person is going to take and use another name in a space.
All right.
Same song, but you're going to hear it interpreted six different ways. Sister Brown is going to start it off her own way. Go on, Sister Brown. Just as soon as my back was turned,
Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah!